can.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Okay. Oh my god. One shot, one opportunity. You know what?
I think that's it.
Good job.
Nothing nuclear yet.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy.
No, please.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
It's only a bottle. Yeah, I think she's coming. Yeah, she's coming here.
You guys would give me a gun. I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up.
What about this?
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
One of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. You ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Can't use them anymore. Know what? Get this. Come and get me.
How far is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't wanna get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
On the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Okay, let's read it.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. I should go check on Bill.
Okay.
I tell you, there's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there, so try not to make a sound.
It's gonna be loud. Yeah, okay, it's gonna be less now because I'll kill three. What, I missed?
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that?
They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. Go, 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 you two, go!
That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall, Ash. Come on.
They've broken through.
Let's, we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
They're probably teachers. Got
down. Down the hall. I bet we could cut through those classrooms. Those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Okay, before we go to the big fight,
still alive.
Help me open this.
All right, ready? Got it, here we go.
Come on.
Shit. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. Oh, That don't sound good. Infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
I will, Bill. First, loot.
Let's go, people.
All right.
All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Shit!
I got it, I got it! I'm right behind you.
Quickly, Ali.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with... Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out.
Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Okay, what build does you have? Find a sniper streamer to scare to element to its part of town, but for some you did. Actually, I hate your guts, so I could tired of the shit down you said in your risk attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. That's stupid better you kept moaning about, I caught it, but I guess you were right. Trying to leave this time will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
First.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Get closer.
I don't have that much time. Back to pushing.
You have like fuck my day up. You know that, Joel.
Kid, on the other side, to your left.
hill.
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it, too. Let's get the fucking truck. Go, go!
Lord!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it.
Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Oh,
Then get out, quick.
Come here.
Shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Oh shit. Holy shit, Joel.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Over there?
He's gone.
Man out!
Watch my back.
You do not learn.
Mac, you son of a bitch.
I know you're here.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Check. Okay, let's go to the grid gates.
right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
People that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Is there a workbench? No.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
So, kill a lot of innocent people.
Take it however you want.
This is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Alright, this is a good spot.
There we go.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Well, this is a good point to end the video here. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.